A 26-year-old man in Kwanobuhle dies just hours after allegedly murdering his mother. The scheduled province-wide taxi strike by the South African National Taxi Council has been called off. And the Northwest and Western Cape are the worst hit by the typhoid fever outbreak in South Africa.